You're watching Top Society Live, home of current news, trends, and many more. Do subscribe and turn on your notification bell to get first-hand information.
The sudden disappearance of the remains of a 63-year-old woman, Olajumoke Juliana Ogunsuyi, meant to be buried today, August 5, 2023, has created tension in Osi Town, Akure North Local Government area of Ondo State. It was gathered that the body of the late Mrs. Ogunsuyi was deposited at the mortuary section of the University of Medical Sciences, UNIMED, teaching hospital in the state by family members. A source revealed on Friday that it was shocking when the family of the deceased returned to the hospital's morgue to retrieve the body for burial but discovered that the corpse was missing. A police source who is currently privy to the incident revealed to reporters that the mortuary attendants and the hospital officials have been invited for interrogation, adding that investigation revealed that the corpse of Mrs. Ogunsuyi had been exchanged for another family for burial at Oba Ile Town, both in Akure North Local Government area of the state. The police public relations officer in Ondo State, Fumilayo Odunlami Omisanya, could not be reached for a reaction as a message forwarded to official line by a correspondent to seek comments was yet to deliver as at press time.
Thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe and turn on your notification bell. Show some love by sharing and liking our videos.